What is the myofascial pain syndrome, and why is it so important? The primary goal of this presentation is to increase awareness to the importance of the myofascial pain syndrome and the formation of muscle trigger points as major causes for chronic pain. The second goal of the presentation is to describe how myofascial pain and muscle trigger points in particular can be treated for pain relief by a process called dry needling combined with massage and physical therapy. What is the myofascial pain syndrome? Fascia are sheets of connective tissue that hold our tissues and organs together. Myofascia are connective tissues that hold muscles together. Here is a muscle in the overlying fascia that surrounds the muscle, is now demonstrated by highlight. The muscle has two more internal fascia as well that will be illustrated later. The myofascial pain syndrome is one of the most common causes for chronic pain and includes such common pain syndromes as migraine headache, whiplash, tendonitis, joint pain and immobility, carpal tunnel syndrome, and facial and jaw pain. Yet, it is often overlooked as a cause of pain and results in much long-term suffering and disability. Myofascial pain is characterized by inflammation of the myofascia and the presence of muscle trigger points, which are hard, painful lumps within the body of a muscle. Myofascial pain exhibits referred pain, pain which occurs in regions of the body other than the area where the trigger point is located. Finally, it is a major cause of sleeping difficulties. What causes myofascial pain? Direct injury and/or infection can initiate the inflammation that can result in a muscle trigger point. Poor posture and other sudden or prolonged strains to the body's positions can produce myofascial inflammation. Psychological stress causing prolonged muscle tension can result in the formation of a trigger point. Finally, repetitive motion such as working a computer mouse or on an assembly line can produce inflammation of the muscle connective tissues and the development of trigger points. To understand what a trigger point is and how it can form and cause pain, let us review the structure and functions of a normal striated muscle.